Namaste from Burma. I had sent a very small raga test yesterday to Music Box. And I expected some people to respond and respond correctly also, but I was so overwhelmed by the response I've received. So thank you so much for being so enthusiastic and so accurate. Because as I said yesterday, the test was basically for me. If I try to sing Shankarabharanam and somebody guesses it as Kalyani, means I have failed. So many of you have given me not only pass mark but very, very commendable score. Some of my friends, when they go for a movie, they like to watch the movie and discover what happens. But I am the opposite. I like to know the story beforehand. So when we were children, we were big fans of Amitabh Bachchan. Later I discovered that I was not a fan of Amitabh Bachchan, but Amitabh Bachchan in combination with Kishore Kumar singing through him. So after 1987, when Kishore Kumar passed away, I kind of lost the big Bachchan thing. That's a different thing. But here, some of my friends have said, please don't post the answers now, because we want to share the quiz video with some of their friends. So I'll wait for, now is what, April 27th, yeah. So I'll wait till May 1st before posting the answers. Meanwhile, I'd like to thank whoever has sent comments, but posts with overwhelmingly high number of correct answers, which I have received. One is Sri Arjun Ashok, Sri Venkatraman Shankaranarayanan, Sri Ranga Kadambi, Hemalata Ratna Prabha, Srijit G. Kamat, Smita Kumar, K. C. Nagesh, Vigneshwar Gopalakrishnan, Mahati Sudhagar, Srimant Adla, Fanindrudu KB, Anuradha Taduri. These are some of the names I've received who have sent a lot of correct answers. I didn't want to just make a pointless video, so I'll say something of some value, hopefully. One raga which many people have guessed as Subha Pantuvarali. It's like, am I right? You are not wrong. That's the kind of situation. What happens is that it is a Hindustani raga called Lalit. And the specialty with Lalit is that it uses both the Madhyamams and no Panchamam. So it goes like this. So like Mayamalakala notes. So we have Lalita, no, in Carnatic music. Sa ri ga ma da ni sa sa ni da ni da ma ga ma re. So this is Lalita. But this is, instead of one ma, it has two ma's. So, sa re ga ma ma ma. So, ma, the small ma, then ma, big ma. Da, small da, da ma, big ma, da ma. So ga ma ma da ni da sa re ni da ni da ma da ma ma ga ga ma ma ga ma da re sa sa ri sa ni sa ri ga ma ma da ma da ni da ni sa ri sa ni sa ri ga ma 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 ga ni sa ni re sa ni da da ma 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 ga re so sa ri sa ni sa ri ga ma 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 ga ma ma da ma da ni da ni sa ni sa ri sa ni sa ri ga ma 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 ga ma ga re sa ga ma ma ga ma ni sa ri ni sa ga ma ma ga ma ni sa ri ni sa sa. We can sing fast also. This is a morning raga in the Hindustani system. What happens is that if we don't say the notes as sa ri ga ma, people automatically shift the Madhyamam to Shajjam in their head. and listen to it in Madhyama Shruti. Then what happens is that sa ri ga ma dus ma becomes sa, ma ma da da becomes sa re ga ga, ma ga re ga re sa, sa da ga sa re ga ga. Then it is the scale of Shubha Panthwarali. So whoever said Shubha Panthwarali, well, it is kind of right in a way, but it is actually Lalit. The great Vidwan Sri S. Kalyanaraman, he has made a set of 36 ragas, like the Melakartha ragas, Kanakangi, Ratnangi, same notes, except instead of Panchamam, he has used two Madhyamams. And all those ragas, the names end in Sri. So Chalanata will be Chala Sri, like that. It's very intellectual, brainy, and amazing what he's done. Though I have not heard many of them in concert, I have always been an addict of ragas with two Madhyamams, which is why Bihag, Hamir Kalyani, Sindhu Bhairavi, they all I like very much. Speaking about what just happened now, by Madhyamam getting shifted to Shadjam, when we sing in a Carnatic concert, we sing Abhogi, or Sri Ranjani, or Hindolam, or any of these ragas, even Hamsanandi, which do not have Panchamam, it's just my opinion. To my ears, it sounds better if we do not have Panchamam in the Shruti. See, now I've just put Sa, I add Pa. So I'm singing Abhogi for it. Da sa da ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da da ma da sa da sa sa da ma and ha. This is playing. So it's sounds jarring. Same thing in Veena, we have three support strings for talam. So I'm playing ma ru ba ri ko. So plang plang pa doesn't sound good. So in my mind, I definitely switch off pa. But suppose we keep ma, it sounds very melodious. Ra na ra 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 na ta ra ra ra. So ma ta sa ri ga ma ta da sa sa ta sa da ma ga ma ga ri sa. But then the problem, like it happened with Lalit now, for some people the ma will get fixed as sa, then ma da sa ri ga ma ga ri sa da ma becomes sa sa ga pa da ni sa ni da pa ga sa, it becomes valachi. In fact, my Guruji Dr. Balamurlikrishna said, he used to sing these dui raga pallavis by doing Shruti Bhedam. So in the same Pallavi, first half will be Abhogi, second half will be Valachi by shifting the Shruti to Ma. So Sariga Madha Sadama Gari Sariga Madha Sariga Magari Sadama Saga Patani Sanida Pagasa Magari Sadama Gari Sadama, like that shift Abhogi Valachi. So this is just a suggestion, if you switch off the Panchamam when you sing a Panchama Varjya Ragam, that will be nice. So thank you so much once again for such an overwhelming response. I'll send the answers by May 1st. Meanwhile, enjoy the solitude and let's all have fun and try and do something nice. Whether we need not be singers, but something creative, something productive. We may never get a chance like this when we are homebound. Thank you once again. Bye.